Welcome back to Awk the Lad. Well, I did a bit of grinding off camera. I actually defeated 10 enemies. Now, the thing is, when you defeat a certain number, it's gonna go up, and the higher you go, the more you're gonna get out of it. But, I don't feel like doing all that for just a few items. So we come back here, like so.
Welcome back. Your good works on my behalf shall not go unrewarded. Here, take this. Yeah.
A big bomb.
Your strength grows with each minion of evil you strike down. I shall follow your progress closely.
So the higher you go, the more you're going to get out of clearing this area. So, no. Might as well save. Yeah, apparently my analog is activated, so I have to do this very carefully. But let's continue on the story. To the Zariban Skyport.
We're going to be leaving now.
Yep.
Please board up the ramp and observe the no smoking regulations.
Well, this is the last time we'll have to do this. One more stone will have them all. Gogan, let's find out where this one will take us.
Then hold your stone close, for one stone leads us to the next.
Guardian Country. Seria. The Fire Guardian is grieving beneath the castle.
Are you kidding? I sure didn't expect there to be a stone under Palencia Castle.
I just got a strong impression of something so not right about that place.
Don't say grieving.
Now's my chance to flush out that slime handle. My revenge is near at last.
I knew this destiny was also mine since this journey began.
Chongara has nothing to say. We can also go back to the Toyoke Forest, if we so choose to, just to get a cure-all. If not, nothing more. Seria. I don't think there's anything left at Tolvo. I will have to check. Give me a moment. Back in Toyoke Forest in Milmana.
The world must be healed, but that task will be more difficult than many imagine. Do not forget the dry ground in Zariban. and the words of the Earth Guardian.
And get your cure on. So now we've done that, we can actually go back to Seru and handle up some business there. From what I read, this game has a piggyback feature. So in ArcBlad 2, when I boot it up, when I get around to doing the second game, I do believe you get a bonus for having such save data on ArcBlad 1 for ArcBlad 2. What they are, I don't know, because I've only did a zero part of ArcBlad 2 and haven't really started up since. Still there, don't worry. So, off to Palencia Castle. You know what? I will not see the light of day for level 16 in the world. That's when I was just trying it out. Wait, please! After we go to Palencia Castle, we may never see you again. I just wanted to thank you for your services throughout our long journey.
Don't mention it. I just did as the king ordered. It was my pleasure to be of service.
You served well, and I'll always remember that. Thanks.
Ark, we have to go. Time's slipping away.
Oh, sorry. Let's go.
I'm gonna miss this ship.
Who would have thought the last stone was in this castle?
Even the king doesn't seem to know about it. And I certainly don't want to involve Andal.
Yes. It is different to know who to trust in Palencia anymore. I believe stealth is our best course of action.
I agree. Find the stone first. Ask questions later. Good plan.
But we don't know where the stone is kept, remember?
I only know about a warehouse in the dungeon prison underneath this castle. It must be in one of those two places.
The warehouse was where we fought that battle with Torsh the first time, right?
Right. And that seems like a likely place to start. Let's go! By the way, I'm halfway through this game. The battles, I'm just going through just arcs. That's how I'm doing it.
Ark, have you completed your quest?
Nearly completed, sir.
Yes, but we need to examine some paperwork in the archive so you can finish it.
I should run that by the minister first. Passage requires his personal approval now.
Andal's probably asleep by now, don't you think? It would be a shame to wake him just for this.
yeah, stealth. Stealth.
Violence is such a dirty business.
But it's good for a time like this, eh? One hit on battle hit, and boom! Let's go help! Be careful, no?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Chong got a leg. Chong got a leg.
Listen. Someone's coming.
You are goofy looking.
Come this way, you go. Yes, yes, master.
Stay close and don't make a sound. Come on. Sure, Chongar is making fart sounds as he's walking. Flappy shoes and all. And so we go to the basement elevator.
Okay, there's no turning back now.
Biolab. Oh god, it's the grunge point all over again. Or Albert Odyssey, take your pick. Maybe even Final Fantasy VI? Or maybe it's Estepolis.
Kids in here! I demand to know! You two! Inform Mantle of this intrusion immediately!
Well, well, well! There's one possibility. You must be the boy from Torville, of which Anders spoke. This must be your misguided attempt to free the Fire Guardian, of course. Your plan shall utterly fail!
Good. Could you stay behind me? Or could you stay behind me, please? Could you stay behind me? Or could you stay behind me, please? Oh God, you're gonna get wet. Oh God, you're gonna get wet. Oh God, you're gonna get wet like I've seen you before. Time to raise the flag. Oh yes, it is time to raise the flag. Kicking in a man. Ready to go round.
Damn, son! Tosh, you better stay back. It's time to raise the flag. Come on and raise the flag. You better bring your asses here. You better bring your ass here. We're gonna kick ass right now. Come on, bring your asses. Bring your asses in. Let me see. Can I do this from this one? Apparently, I can. I was gonna try, like, oh, wait, let me just... And come and pay your taxes here. Week. And you did. Seen Atrophy Horn, it works just like this. Yes.
causes darkness. Apparently not, but still funny as hell. You know, when you do it like this, when you think about it, it works pretty well. And since you are in my way, sir, speed up, Cornelia. Oh, I am so sorry, man. If only. I'm gonna slap you down, man. I'm gonna slap you down like this.
stomping you down. Yeah, that's right. Hit me. Don't hit them. Poco, I think you need to move. Thank you. Blast you, man, blast you. Blast you, and you, man, listen to the end of the time. Say Baku. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to be in range. So I can give him the fat beats. Someone need the fat beats. Thank you.
Really? Deathwing poison. Okay. So that's what we did leave.
Let's go, Lion!
Boy, if you don't back up right now. You know, you're invading my personal space. I just want to let you know. That one hit, he canceled that one. Oh, God. You know, you did good, man. And for what little you've done throughout this entire run, you've done good. Yeah. Sit your ass down. Yes, thank you. I don't want statue. I suppose I better bring somebody back. Tosh, my man. Come on back.
I need something to use.
Yes!
Thank you.
Oh, nice.
No, Tosh. Cut him! There we go. Thank you, Ika. And we got another hawk statue for our efforts.
What is that thing?
I am the Fire Guardian. Or was. They trapped me and found a way to steal my power.
Steal your power?
Yes, in this laboratory, they research energy. Life energy. They caught me and drained away my energy. This country's rapid development has been made possible by my power. My life.
Oh man, this is Quark all over again.
Energy must be used by all, not hoarded by a few.
Lunar 2, anyone? Cause that sounds something like Gene. Power grows amongst many, and not hoarded by a few. Power grows when spread amongst many, and hoarded, and I forgot that line, but it's power grows among men. It sounds like what Gene's line is in Lunar 2. I probably know that line, right? But that's what he's probably saying. The same thing that Gene would say in Eternal Blue.
We Guardians gave it freely. There was never a need to steal it. Please help me break the chain. Break it and set me free. Restoring me to the world of my fellow guardians. However, I cannot forgive your race for the cycle of destruction they have begun. They not only twisted nature to their liking, but dare to think they are free to use the life force of others as energy. Humanity's thirst for power led them to discover the ultimate power source, guardians. And still there is no end to their greed and lust for power. It is never enough. Humans think themselves lords over nature, stealing its energy, but producing nothing of lasting value.
It is true that our greed and selfishness has caused so much tragedy. And still, I've been powerless to stop it thus far.
Fire Guardian, you say that humankind produces nothing of lasting value, but they do produce one very important thing. They produce offspring with the capacity to love and to feel the pain of others deeply. This boy still don't lie. Children can possess the bravery and the power to make right the sins of their forefathers. I rather entrust the future to the tears of this boy than to any abstract hope or prayer.
I did not think I could be swayed by such simple words. Very well. I believe your words, the boy's tears, and the bravery it took to get this far. Earn my trust. Come forth, Raijin! I summon you! Raijin will assist you in completing your journey. Take him with you.
So now we have Raijin and Fuji.
And this is why you've come to me. Take with you the power of the Firestone.
Not the tires. And we got the last stone, which is the Firestone.
Please, don't lose your purpose in the tears you shed, Arkatova.
Don't think it's over yet. We'll all go out the same way. With a bang!
Attention, self-destruct has been armed. This is not a drill. Biolab and surrounding facility will be sterilized by explosion in 60 seconds. All personnel, evacuate immediately. Have a nice day.
That's not good.
Let's get out of here! To the basement elevator. Okay, start up!
What are you looking at?
You won't escape that easily. Andel has sent us to collect your souls!
Then Andel shall be disappointed that you perish trying. You all get out of here and leave these ghouls to me! You must get out now!
I'm with you, remember?
Oh, yeah. All right, let's see. Don't need that. Do need that. Don't need that. But you do need that. That. Give her as much defense as I possibly give her. Yeah, hit me. That's right, you hit me. That's right, you hit me. Now that's right, y'all come and hit me. Got a little suck for your ass. Yep, that's it. That's something for the asses, something for the masses, something for the asses. You get the hell out of here. Yes, please. Back. Back. Back on up. Kokoro, I believe you should, heal thyself. If I can paralyze, that's good enough. Yes, please. They're not going to do anything. They're just... Thank you! That'll do. Bye. Come on, Lovecrest. Who grows on cleanup committee? There we go. That's so cute. You had to die now. Give me free turns? How sweet of you. You're giving me free turns! Oh, we know this fight's all over. What? Where'd they come from?
You won't escape with our secret.
Really, guys? Oh no, it's totally fine, totally fine. You too. Thank you. have items for a reason. Lasers! Thank you. There we go. Power wrist. Yes. Put him down, Art, and get a warrior charm. I hope the others are all right. Fit to be tied there, but still. I got it.
Boy, am I ever glad to see you again!
As am I.
I worried about you! Those monsters, big badness!
This could bring the whole castle down. Our first job's to save the king. Let's move!
You're too late! The castle shall soon be rubble! And your precious king lies unconscious awaiting a dead heart!
Your Majesty, are you alright?
My Mr. Aunt, he was sent from Romania to... He defended our country's debts by using the monsters so that Romania could conquer the world.
Your Majesty, lie still. You must save your strength.
They are looking for the Ark. They believe it will grant them immense power. You mustn't let them obtain it. Stop them at all.
I shall do my best, Majesty. Now then, you must lie still.
Ark, you've been so kind, so honest. I must confess something to you. Your father did not leave for Nirmana. Of his own accord, I sent away. And tempted me with kingship, feared my desire to possess the throne. And so, my ambition jealousy led me to devise escape to rid Zadia of your father. I regret that I action every day of my custody stock. You must believe me. If you found Yashua, tell him.
No! Ark, we should get out of here, man.
Yeah! Hurry, hurry! I don't want to die yet! Come, come, come!
No! We can't go down! The stairs have collapsed!
Damn! There's ships on the roof! Hurry up, everyone!
Let's move!
Well, the Silver Knoll just got the hell up out of there. But, We out. I'm sorry, Sarah. Bye.
We just received a special news update. A shocking story has just come across this news wire. According to the King's Minister Andal, the King of Serio was assassinated this morning up at Palencia Castle. The alleged perpetrators were witnessed exiting the castle, immediately preceding an explosion that shook Palencia to its very foundation. 7 people that were in the group, including the leader, Arch-Ada Riklain of Tovlu. The Gang of 7 is armed and may have hostages. For they hijacked the Silver Knoll, airship of the King, to make their escape. Following up on this extraordinary turn of events, we have a special announcement by Prime Minister Andal. We are now transferring to his address live.
During this difficult time...
Oh, let me do this right.
During this difficult time, I've created a military state to keep matters under control. I shall maintain law and order while we attempt to bring this crisis under control. From this point forward, all orders shall be given from Palencia Tower, which is under construction. It is unfortunate, but I must declare martial law until the criminals who have slain our beloved king are captured. This is a difficult time for us all, as I am counting on your support and cooperation. Good night.
And now for the local weather.
Sure as hell ain't Millennium Tower, that's for sure. Oh boy. Well, we can no longer go to Seria. Now, we can open ourselves up to a lot of side quests, which most likely just means I'm just gonna be grinding. Where shall we stop? Well, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna make a save point at Melmana, just because I need to make a save point somewhere. Anything new? All creatures have energy within. However, humans ruthlessly take energy from other creatures or even other humans. It is barbaric. The world we share is bathed in the ebb and flow of energy, and we are all entitled to share. But if one takes more than their share, the balance is upset and suffering begins. Most of all, I know that you who shed tears for the Fire Guardian understand. Get a cure-all. You're always gonna get a cure-all every time you come to the Toyoke Forest. I assure you guys, we are not exactly... I'll tell you one thing, We have just made the world a lot much better. I just only came by and just said hello. Y'all want to be rude? We'll just take our business somewhere else. We'll leave. We kind of cleaned up Toyoke for us. Just letting you know. I don't want to see the general either. He doesn't save me on car insurance. So what I'm going to do is just make a save just because, well, as you can tell, you're like level 50. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here, and in the next part, we shall see where the run takes us when Ark the Lad continues right after this.